Welcome back. A public-private partnership is being launched to address a problem known as food insecurity. Our Allie Martin has more on the group's efforts.
People are starting to realize that places they go to are now doing food donations.
Eric Handler shares the story of Waste Not OC whenever he can. He is the public health officer in Orange County, California, and also co-founded the Public-Private Coalition to Eliminate Hunger and Reduce Food Waste.
We have restaurants and grocery stores donate food. We identify people that are in need, and then we refer them to a food pantry map that we have on our website to the nearest pantry where they can get the food.
Handler, along with the executive director of Waste Not OC, told their story to participants or stakeholders at the Food Insecurity Initiative meeting. It was an opportunity for people from healthcare, education, food pantries, soup kitchens, and other groups to hear how the problem was tackled in one California county and how the same strategies can be implemented for Northeast Mississippi with everyone working together.
Put our egos aside and work for the better good. We are going to be able to end food insecurity in the state of Mississippi.
Participants brainstormed and came up with ideas to tackle food insecurity or the lack of access to healthy food that impacts 23% of Mississippi residents.
Occasionally now we'll get calls from different restaurants and or catering companies and different people. They call and say, we have some product to donate. Can you help us get that? You know, can we make that donation? But there's not a lot of that now, and I think because there is some fear of, you know, the liability piece. So we've got to work with, you know, educating the community about how we do food recovery.
Participants in the Food Insecurity Initiative know there are a lot of hurdles to overcome in the fight to end hunger, but they believe an intentional strategic effort will redirect unused healthy food to those who need it most. In Tupelo, Allie Martin, WCBI News.
Now, the Food Insecurity Initiative is a project of Families First for Mississippi.